Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick, Amethyst Lutari. I believe I fixed the issue with the pausing, the Windows thinking the game crashed and starts to give you a little, the little circle moving. Basically, I edited the wrong .ini file. I edited the .ini file inside the directory for Fallout 2, where I also have the mod installed. So I went into that .ini file and changed the setting there to a 1. I forget what it's called. You know what? I can actually see what it's called. But anyway, Yeah, it's called extra underscore win underscore MSG message underscore checks equals 0. You change it to a 1. So I changed it to a 1, but it's not the file that I needed to do. It's a duplicate file that's somewhere under app data something something roaming. So there's an actual program you can run which will open, you know, Notepad, so you can do it. And I ventured out of here and got in a fight, and I could actually see people running around and see what they're saying, and I could see what was happening, and nothing was doing that, so nothing was hanging like that. So that's awesome. So I do see this stuff, the stables, I believe, was where Myron is. Golgotha is the cemetery, and Sierra Army Depot, I don't remember hearing about that, but since everything around here is pretty much high level, except for like the drug dealer thing, and stuff that I was able to find and like get to, I'm going to come back to this. I'm going to go back, and I'm going to get what's his name, and I'm going to complete a quest or two. Now that my lock picking has gone up, I'll see if I can pick those locks. If I can't, I have dynamite. I have one stick of dynamite. So heading... Ooh, look at that. Yeah, this Sierra Army Depot. We've got Redding. And San Francisco. And NCR. Which I'm guessing is not the company that makes cash registers and such. Alright, so heading all the way back to Klamath. This is going to be a long ride. Probably going to be all episode. So we'll actually see things happening. So knocking on wood, it keeps up. I saw a gang fighting mobsters. And I got killed. No drawn weapons near the boss. Alright. So I'm at another caravan. Alright. The boss is a good guy for the most part. I think the boss is female. Can't read that. Talk to the boss. He'll set you up alright. I take my job seriously, mess with the boss, and you die. Yeah, same thing as before. I've heard good things about a person fitting your description, etc. Look at all the money I got. That's awesome. I have to make sure to leave some money for... What's his name? Oh, these are the things I... Oh, is it? No, I didn't have 4 gold nuggets. Right, this is why I bought 1 gold nugget. Yeah, you don't really have anything I want. And you can't afford anything I want to sell. So, never mind. How sad. Huh. You have anything I could purloin from you? Mutated cabbage. Yeah, there's nothing we can take. Alright, never mind. Gonna save though, because we made it a little bit part of the way. So continuing. Oh, there's Redding. We're gonna be passing right by Redding. Prospectors. Oh, I still don't have my gun out. On your way! We have nothing more to talk about. Hold it right there, stranger. I'm not used to ambushing strangers, but I need supplies and I can't leave my claim. Want to do a quick trade? Sure. Oh god, you... Are you serious? You can't trade anything. Go get some money and we'll talk. Okay, beat it. You better not tell anyone where my claim is. Well... I guess if I go inside... They attack. Do I dare? Did I talk to that one? I think you better keep moving. You know that they're vastly outnumbering me, so I think I am gonna keep moving, actually. This map is quite large. I didn't hit Redding by mistake, did I? Go find your own claim to jump. Alright, so they're attacking. Oh. They're pretty tough. Combat shotgun. Yeah. An M60. Yeah, maybe I just better go. Trying to figure out which zone line is closer. Hey! Oh, what are you shooting? What is she using? A needler pistol with 4, 8 out of 10 shot. Wow. Never saw that before. You're a history! I ain't no claim jumper, I'm just trying to leave. Uh-oh. Where am I? Can I stop? Stop. Stop. When I say stop, you stop, damn it. Tempted to stop off in Redding. But maybe we can head down on the way back. I mean, I am right there, but, yeah, I really want to take care of these quests and pick up my companion, and we can handle stuff around here. Because this is still out here, and makes me think that, you know, a lot of stuff is too tough for me, like it was in New Reno. Kind of expected it, but I really wanted to check out the place. I did save, right? Did I? I think. Just making sure. Got my perception back. Klamath. Oh, not too far. Once we get out of these mountains, it'll go quicker. Ah! I think we can do this. They're totally rad. It's still alive. Yep. Trying to prevent the double attack. Poisoned. Poison was never an issue for me in the first game, so. Heads up, big guy. Come on over and say hello. Yeah, so no issue at all. I'm so happy now. Now... I could pick up some tails. Yeah, I'll pick up a little tails just in case. I'm done. Saving. Continuing. Yeah, I thought it was going to be a lot longer to climb it, so I'm pretty happy. We still haven't checked out those toxic caves. At some point,
chosen.
I will.
The spirits of our ancestors guide me to a world of dreams that I may touch thoughts.
Okay.
Our village suffers without the holy Gek. Your hands hold our lives as a father holds his children.
Oh, brother. Hope I don't have a time limit for that, too. There was nothing indicated. Downtown. So the Pip Boy, I don't have a little note here like last time saying how long I have for stuff. If I click on Arroyo. Oh. Free Vic. All right, let's head to Vic's. Where is Vic's? Oh, isn't he? Is this it? Nope, this is it. Okay, I'm being prevented from moving. And just path yourself over there. Why do you give me that I can't move? Oh, there's someone here. Did you come here to trade hides for firewater? No. If you're leaving, that's a good thing. Thank you. Let me just see. I'm not too far from leveling up again, but... let's give it a try with lockpick 45%. Oh! You definitely picked the lock on the door. You gained 25 experience points. Now, I know one of them was jammed, so... if this was the jammed one, then... whoever told me that, you're right. So let's hope we have the crystal radio part in here. It's exciting. You're in a bookcase? Vic's radio! Look at that, a pipe rifle, a stim pack, and 10mm jacket of hollow point. This is when we go like this. Awesome. Finally. Finally got into that place. So... this handheld radio doesn't work, but it looks as though it's still in pretty good condition. Some of its parts could probably be salvaged for use in other radios. Alright. Pipe rifle. This is a handmade single-shot rifle. One out of one shots. Huh. Alright. Gotta reload it every time. Okay. Sweet. Now... there's one other place we can try to get into. I forget which one it was. Is it this one? You're nice. You should go to bed, kid. It's late. Don't watch me pick a lock. Alright. I'm failing. Failing. Failing, alright. I don't want to see how you can run fast. I'm gonna end up blowing the kid up. Staying in there. Is he in there? He ran out. Okay. I can't get any closer to this door. Seconds. Hope that's close enough. Kid! Due to your inept handling, the explosive detonates prematurely. That's alright. What am I wearing? I just blew this place up. What is this blue thing? Just trash. Broken pieces of glass and stuff. Okay, so here we want evidence. Oh, look at that. Got a cafe paw. There's nothing else. Gecko pelt. Somehow I don't think any of that is the evidence. That's all that was in here? She said she wanted evidence. You know, I figured the claw was the evidence. Kid, go away. Seriously. I don't have Brahmin for you to ride. Was that the house? You know, now I'm not even sure. I can't move. Come on, move your bot. What the hell? Where am I? Why can't I go there? I know it's not this one with the blades. No, that's gotta be it. Why does it do that? Where am I? Why can't the game just path me over from wherever I am? It's annoying. That's the house I was just in. Yeah, it's gotta be them. There's nothing else. I wonder if I can get in here now. Oh, it's through this way. See if I can pick that lock. I did it, definitely. So what is this? Oh, another golden gecko pelt. Sweet. That's it? I went through all that? Been wondering what's in here for so long. It's just a golden gecko pelt. The way it was, the way the outline looked, I thought it was a plastic explosive. It looked like one of those white plastic explosives from the first game. I don't want to leave the place. But, I think that's where I want to be, isn't it? Yeah, alright. I sell some stuff. You know what? Before I sell anything, though... Who's the one who wants proof? There's Bugman out in the hills. If you're smart, you'll stay away from the Duntons. They're dead. She's looking for Smiley. I don't know why that's so funny, goddammit. Wasn't it one of these people who wanted proof? Figure out who is rusting the Brahmin, which we did figure out. That's Sulik. Was it the people at the Golden Gecko I need to talk to? Obviously, I don't remember which person I'm supposed to be talking to. You're in the wrong part of town. John L. Sullivan, the pugilist. I'm a goody two-shoes. You know, I'm almost certain it was one of these people. I thought it was her, actually. But she's only concerned about Smiley now, if it was her. That's Barter, I guess. Yeah, Barter. That pelt does look different, doesn't it? Gonna load up all this crap. I'm gonna leave these. I don't know. I wanna go back and watch one of my videos. That's a lot of money. Not get my magic 8-ball, no way. I'm gonna sell the robes, I don't think I'm gonna need them. Could be wrong, but maybe, I'll find more. See, now I got two of those Bugman things. I got the proof. Yeah, I can't really buy that, can I? Yeah, I guess not. I do have a lot of them. Stim packs. Okay, let's never mind then. Canceling. Paying off a debt. He found out his sister has been kidnapped by slavers, and then he trashed the place. How much does he have to work off? 350. What if someone else paid Sulik's damages? He'd only get in trouble again, she says. Haha. Huh. Well, I'm sure he must be happy working for you folks, but I still want to pay his damages. I don't think anyone should be trapped the way he is. Well, okay then. If you really want to pay for the damage he caused, I guess all of you tribals really stick together. I'm only paying it so that he'll, be your companion and travel with us, because things are only going to get harder as we strike out east some more. So, yes, I do. I have enough to pay for the damages that he caused. You must be crazy. I'm sure glad to have that damn tribal away from here. Oh, she doesn't want him to leave. Well, somehow I think Sulik might actually miss being here, but we'll be back to visit sometime, I'm sure. Right now, though, I need something. Do I? Yeah, the den isn't as bad as they thought, I don't think. Alright, that's all I need to know. So, Sulik?
We be here. We and I be glad to answer.
Would you like to come with me? We may be able to find your sister in the course of my travels.
We're there. Grandpa Bones say we might find Sis with you.
I hope so. In any case, it'd be nice to travel with you and your grandfather's bone.
Not just Grandpa Bone, all tribe spirits. Grandpa Bone just wiser and stronger than the rest. Let's ease on down.
Yeah. Okay, Sulik. That's exactly the way I would say it. Can you consult the spirits for me?
Spirits are sometimes hard to understand. They see things you and we can't.
What do they tell you about this place?
A flower opens its petals to the sun. Seek that which is like the flower.
Okay, thanks.
What you be needing?
Spirits be willing to talk. What you want?
What do they tell you about our chances?
Bad spirit under something snaps. Not sure what that mean. What okay. You be need?
Distance.
What distance you need us at?
Stay close to me.
We and I stay close if you promise to buy soap in next town.
Funny. How about your gear?
You got it, friend.
I need to know what kind of weapons you can use.
We be good with fist, spear, big hammer, submachine gun. We be a handful.
Oh, okay, I'll give him my sharpened spear. Unless he already has one. Okay, he's wandering off. I got 500 experience points for helping him. I guess I do the same as before. Go steal. Okay, so he's got a hammer. Can he wear that? Well, let me give him the spear. Whew, sorry guys, maybe he'll be wanting to use that. feel like I'm starting to talk like him, and I'll give him a bunch of these. There you go. That should help you out. Sure wish you kept your word to me. Yeah, same stuff you said before, I think. Probably tastes the same whether I refuel the still or not. I don't want to hear your damn excuses. Just get the heck out of my sight. I'll tell you one thing. Everyone's going to know how worthless your word is before I'm through. Yeah. It's not her. You're back, huh? I hope you're taking care of Sulik. I'm sure he's lost without me telling him what to do. Well, I'm sure I can't do as good a job as taking care of him as you did, but I'll sure try. Questions? Yeah. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. See you next time. I'm going to watch back my video to see who wanted to know about, they wanted proof of what the Duntons were up to. And, I might have proof. Golden Gecko Pelt. It looks special. I haven't seen that one before. It looks different than the others. Oh, these are Gecko Pelts. That's a Golden Gecko Pelt. I mean, maybe. So. Alright, guys. see you next episode. Thanks so much for watching. And endure. Oh, this is an old saying. An enduring, go strong.